Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM Terror from the Deep. Yes, it's still the same mission, and we are really not doing well. Actually, we are doing terrible. We have lost 4 operatives already. Many other operatives are constantly under alien control, and we are running low on ammo, and panicking and berserking, so I'm not sure if I can do this, but we have got so far, and I just don't want to give up, because, you know, we can't let the aliens win. It's all or nothing, so we have to go on and fight. And this is not good. Something has exploded close to us. Hopefully Camille did not take too much damage. Let's have a look. Marcus is again under control. At least he doesn't have a weapon anymore. Meg has panicked. Madeline has panicked. Okay, Camille has survived. And she can see 2 aliens. Okay, start killing them. This one first. The other one looks like he has no weapon. So we'll use that to go here and help RPE, because he is hurt. He has fatal wounds, and if we don't do something soon, he will succumb to those wounds. Fortunately, we came soon enough. Okay, 13, and what can we do there? Okay, you need to go and hide. You can go back and have one shot at this alien. That didn't do much. However, this guy doesn't have a weapon, as far as I can tell. So, let's have a look over here as well. Oh! Another guy. Okay, Hope, it's your big day. I think this is your first action in this entire mission. In the first part you didn't do anything, and in the second one you now have a chance to do better. You have to kill him now. Otherwise, it's not looking good. For you, that is. Kriegel, can you help him survive? You can see the guy. 66-4, that's not enough, so let's do 2 snapshots. Okay, Hop, you will live a little bit longer, thanks to Kriegel. However, I don't know how long will that be. Faye, go and have a look in the other rooms as well. Nothing there. Stay here. Camille, and nobody else can move. Okay. Next turn. Quite a lot of aliens there. And it's a Tassov as well, which means we need to kill them so that they stop the molecular control. It's already looking a little bit better. I think they are here, right? Did you come to senses, Merlin? That's nice. So go up there. Ignore fish food completely. And you can see an alien. Oh, you can still see the fish food. Okay, put your weapon down. Fish food will not hurt you. Shanti has came to senses. Well, put your grenades down, lady. And have a look if this guy has a weapon. Not really. Take this. No, leave it. We can't drop it now. Okay. And guard. Mag, pick up your weapon and go forward. Nothing of interest here. Now these guys were somewhere here, right? How can we get there? What is the easiest way? I guess straight forward and then right. And we can see someone. Okay. Doesn't have a gun, I think, but let's not risk it and go back. Kriegel, can you see that guy somehow? No, he's far, far away. So, you'll do some scouting over here. Nothing? I guess this is clear. We'll go here in the next turn. Maybe you can at least open the door. Don't see anything. That's a-okay. RPE. Still hurt. Okay. Camille as well. We need to get there somehow. But we also need... You know what? RPE, you will go up there and Camille will go over here. That's relatively okay. Hope is panicked, right? Can't do much. You can take a look around. Faye, open more doors, please. There will be an alien eventually, somewhere. But when we get to that point where we have only a few aliens remaining, I will probably stop recording and... that's good. Stop recording and find them off camera so that you don't have to watch another hour of boring footage. Good kill. Mag, one more Tassov biting the dust, and Kriegel will do the same to this one. I think there's also RPE who can help you with your task. Excellent. Go down, though. It's safer. Hop, pick up your weapon. And you need to go this way. This time, we can't leave anything behind. Fish food. Welcome back. You're not doing that bad. Merlin, pick up your weapon and go check these guys. Nothing, that's good. Let's have a look inside even. Nobody. Excellent. Hide over here. And I think we'll go this way later. Shanti is with us as well. I think we might be close to killing most of the Tassovs. And we'll get our soldiers back. That would not be bad. That would actually be amazing. Look. What happens now? It's the end of the mission. I don't believe it. Wow. Finally. So we have killed 32 aliens. We have recovered 25 corpses. We have got 6 live aliens. 64 artifacts. The aliens have killed 11 civilians, however, we were able to save 13, which is amazing. I never save so many civilians. However, we lost 4 XCOM operatives. We lost our dear soldier and ensign Tani. We lost our first operative, Alex. We lost Princess Azura. And we lost Hypnotoad, I think. And Hypnotoad and Dani were killed by the hands of our own operatives. I think Marcus has killed Hypnotoad and Merlin has killed Dani. Azura was probably also killed in friendly fire, but I am not so sure about that anymore. I would have to watch the previous episodes, which I don't want to do. And only the last guy. Who was the last guy? Alex, Dani? Alex was killed by a flying saucer, by a bio drone. We got an excellent score and we got a lot of loot, but this mission was painful and I will never ever go on a shipping route again in this LP, I can promise you that. Because this was really stressful. I don't even know what we were doing. It was like 10 episodes ago when we went on that mission. There are two crash sites with Lobstermen and again Lobstermen floating base attack. Oh, so they are looking for our base and this one is colony expansion, okay. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 bases, that's fine. I think we were on a double mission before with 2 squads. How many soldiers do we have left? 16. Okay. Let's buy 4 more. What are we researching? We are researching IES sonic cannons. Because we want to get eventually to sonic oscillators and we need those sonic cannons as well to fight the Lobstermen because we were ignoring the Lobstermen missions for the lack of heavy weaponry. Okay guys, come home. Transmission resolver is finished and research is finished. Sonic cannon. The sonic cannon, the most potent of the sonic weapons family, featuring a higher range audio oscillator and a larger reverberation chamber than the blaster. The cannon also has a pulse detonation system that alters the ultrasonic wave by modulation to produce a more effective sonic shock. Fancy talk to say a really big gun. And we need to research the clip as well. Let's do that. Excellent. And let's wait for our troops to come home so that we can sell all the stuff they got. Okay, we lost, I think, 5 soldiers which were in molecular training, so that's a shame. However, well, I'm glad we saw at least one shipping route. Biodrone corpse, we need only one. Tassov corpse, we need only one. Okay, heavy thermic lens. No idea what that is. Vibroblade, thermic lens. Let's keep those 5 EMSA readers. I will keep 1 or 2. I'll keep 1. Sonic pulsers, let's keep 30. Thermal shock launchers, 2 are okay. 1 disruptor pulse launcher. We have again a lot of pistols. Let's keep them. Let's keep the rifles and let's definitely keep the cannons as well. We'll need them to fight the aliens. Okay, we got 1.7 million Let's sell 3. We should do well with 10. I do want some money out of this. And yeah, crew of 5. Let's actually review our soldiers. We have only 14 soldiers left. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16. 16 soldiers left. First one is Fishfoot, who is really bad in MC strength, so that's bad. 2 days recovery, okay. Hop is also very bad at MC, and his bravery has increased from 30 to 40. Bravery can actually increase, if you didn't know that, but it can increase only by the factor of 10, by adding 10. So next one could be 50. You can train bravery by letting aliens mind control you or panic you. And if you get panicked 10 times, that would increase it by 10. And that's what happened to Hop. So he now has a higher bravery. It could have happened to other soldiers as well. Let's have a look. Joe King was not with us on the mission, I guess. Then RPE has improved significantly, but he will have to recover. It will take 21 days for him to recover from all the fatal wounds he suffered and all the health he lost. However, he is a very good soldier and he was never mind controlled, so he might even have a very good MC strength and MC potential. Daisy is not relevant at the moment, Clunk neither. Shanti was with us. She did not get a bravery bonus, however she got some strength bonus, I guess, and she's not hurt. However, her MC talent is not so good. Mag will be healing up for 57 days for 2 whole months. So enjoy your stay at the infirmary, Mag. I guess you'll be missing in a few missions. However, you have also gained more bravery. You had 50 and now you have 60, so you are a brave soldier now. Your statistic will update a bit later. Okay, 57 days. Well, you are really hurt. Merlin will take only 7 days to recover, so he'll be up in no time, up and ready. However, he did not improve his bravery. He is still a coward, but with a very nice firing accuracy. So we like him. However, his MC strength is also not so good. Kriegel has survived, although it was close, and didn't even, well, get any damage. So he'll be with us on the next mission. Camille as well. She is our lieutenant, by the way. Jamie was not even on a... Well, he was on one mission, but didn't kill anyone and is still a rookie. Marcus, also not a very good MC adept. However, his other skills are very good. So, yeah. We have to forgive him for killing Hypnotoad, because it was not him, it was the aliens who were controlling his actions. Sea Cow's not relevant, and Dr. Zoidberg is not relevant either. Faye, the same. Okay, how many kills do you have, guys? 1 kill, 4 kills, 2 kills, 15 kills for RPE. Okay, so you are currently the winner of this competition. 10 for Daisy, 1 for Clank, 4 for Shanti, 16 for Meg. Okay, so we have a new champion. Does anyone have more kills than Meg, than 16? Yes, Merlin has 17 kills, so it's pretty close, but Merlin is winning now with 16 missions and 17 kills. Amazing. 9 kills for Kriegel, 10 for Camille, 0, 3. Marcus is his third incarnation, so he doesn't have too many kills yet. And Zoidberg, Faye, and we are back. So it's place 1 for Merlin, place 2 for Mag, and place 3 for RPE, but it's very close, so it can change any time. And it's been 20 minutes, so I say let's save as part number 40. I will upload all these saves from 31 to 40 on my webpage, where you can download it if you wish and continue where I left off. And now it's really time to say bye-bye, till next time.